New head coach, new season for Norfolk State. The Spartans kick off September 4th at Toledo. It'll be the last ride for quarterback Jawan Carter. He's been the man leading the offense ever since his freshman year, and he'll wrap up his career as one of the best in school history. His time on the field may be coming to a close, but as I found out, he's just getting started with a brand new exciting chapter off the field. Jawan Carter is kind of the old man at Norfolk State.
Yeah, I feel like I tell all the guys, I've been here for 5, 6 years, and they all laugh.
His nickname is Pooty. He started as a freshman, and now heading into his senior year, is the preseason favorite to win MEAC Offensive Player of the Year, and is one of 15 players from all around the nation named to the watch list for the Walter Payton Award, given to the best offensive talent in all of FCS.
If you're going to be a good football team, that position, you need not only a good player, you need a good person, and he's both.
The quarterback, the leader, and as of 2 months ago, a father.
It's been hard because just being here on campus and not being able to see her, that's really hard. I get to call her on FaceTime whenever I get a chance, whenever we have a break.
Little Jumi Carter has given Jawan a pretty big motivation.
This season's for her, you know, so I can actually graduate and actually have stories and get to spend time with her more.
It's good to see the growth of this young man, and I'm happy to be a part and be a great mentor to him and just pour into his life and get him to that stage of becoming a good father and a good husband in his future.
As for his immediate future, Pooty's closing in on the school record for career passing yards and completions.
It's accolades, and I want to get them done, but I want to win. If that comes with it, then that's great.
Whatever happens on the field, now he'll always have a reason to smile off the field.